Hey, my peeps, it is the Goose Man coming back at you with the Barbarossa Realistic Plus Battlefield Europe 2.3 on Field Marshal difficulty. And unfortunately, I only have time for one turn today, no two turn episodes. But my goal now is to, to start getting stuff over to take out London. All I have left is to take out the Sherman 3 in North Africa, because I have eliminated Torch. And I'm just going to be sweeping my units across here, seizing this all back for some nice prestige gain. And I'm moving my stuff down into Persia. Russia is gone. And it's all up to me and my assault on England. See what happens when I got two decisions to make. I have decided to upgrade to the sea because you're not worth it. I'm not paying full bulk for you. Just the sea. That's good enough. Let's go. And dropping this student is like a death sentence. So it makes more sense to me to just disrupt stuff. Yeah. Alright. Let's see what they do. Oh. I thought I moved him out of the way. Come on now, if that Sherman attacks me, he doesn't give it replacements. But I will fire back, maybe. Thousand, that's great. Gotta remember to kill him. Nice. What are you gonna do? You gonna move those guys and they're not gonna be able to do anything. Ooh. Oh, that's good. Ooh. Well, at least I fired that. Good, good. He came out of his hidey hole. Yay. Snow. Jeez. Puma. Just so I don't forget. Hold on. I don't want the AOL popping up every time. Good, good. Hey, there's an anti-tank around there. Let's just wait. All right, let's do Africa. Start like I always start. Africa first. Smash. Really? Really? Dude. You need ammo. You go. You are gonna get air transported. Naval transported. Stay. Alright, let's come over here. We have expected better from you. Thank you. Find out if they're done. I think taking them there is too far. You are creating quite a little boondoggle. You know what? Let's keep them on the road. You, I'm gonna upgrade to you. Just regular. I'll take you back with me. Fine. I might take you back. You. No air unit transports. I would like to take our sled back. But how? Let's deal with this area. Definite improvement, but I'm going to give him an overstrength before I do that, and or... Albert Kircher's getting over strength. Richard Martin's. Wait. I can't upgrade you to a better thing, right? No. You're same, same, same. So you're going. You're going. Just in view, but not in view of these two, right? I'd say that's pretty tempting. Priller. Take him out.
Yes.
Yes, my friend. Oi. BRH, you go here. Here. Parenting duties are done. None of these are super good. I'll take you, BRH. Gerhard, you just redeemed yourself. That was quite the battle. Ugh, thankfully, you guys don't need anything currently. Alright, so that leaves you. Let's see what we can do. Oh, glorious. Oh, glorious. You're a new guy. Yeah, I didn't get you in 1941. Oh. I'm not going to take you over. I don't think taking you over is a wise idea. Oh, please. Thank you. You're an attack bomber. That stinks. No, you just stay. No, you come right back here. So it should be invisible. Invisible. Hold on to that dang old star. Walter? Oh, you need to hold on to those two stars. Stuff over here. How many trains do I have? Four? Y'all need to be trained up. Engel, you're gonna seize this. Colby, let's get you back into the mix. You get this. So all I have left is that, and skip the. Torkirch. Who who this? Your fighter. Should I come over further? No, I'm gonna land you. That's close enough. That's close enough, Rudel. You are... No? Switch. You're an attack bomber. Ooh, it's gonna be a come of yokers on the cheap. Bar. Take a pot shot with you or come get in your second star. Who's this? Oh, you're a Henkel. No. Bruno? Blacher. Beast. Let's get you gone. Sebastian gonna get into the mix. Shoot. Here. You're gonna get into the mix. Okay, I just wanna make sure I can take Ursula. That's not quite close enough. Ooh, you became a big... Well, maybe that is close enough. Is there somewhere I can land?
Charlie?
Elver King coming. Stay. Upgrade. No, just this guy. Carl Garrett. Ooh. Ooh, that's awful tempting to put you right here. What are you? Oh. Well, let's land, yeah. That makes two more air transports. You. Tempting dog. You're an infantry. Fly. Fly. Yeah. If I can make you a puma, something. Rolf, you're just gonna stay. I don't know what the heck to do with you. you are becoming a tropical ankle. Oh, dingo. Oh, this doesn't have any real transport. You, how far is your range? 3, go. What's the best you got? That is the best. Ursula. Not sure I'm going to be using you ever again, but hey. Worth a shot. You. Get you. Sure. Go see. You know what, you're not gonna go there. Cause you still need upgrades. You're an infantry. Nyoshu, the wolf ramen, who should get going on a rail or on a boat over to England. Come down. Come down here. No. This might be nice bait for these guys. Might get them to move too. See if that works. Messe. Find any partisans? don't see any partisans. Let's get the ammo. I don't see anything over here. So let's just zip it. Really no idea what I'm doing with these subs out in the Pacific Northwest. Brett's. You actually need to become a better anti-tank, so I'll take you here. So I can get these. We'll just work with it. We'll just work. Locarnus. No more trains. No more trains. Gooseman 3. I need to get you back. So many, many units. Oh, yeah. I need another rail for you. I need another rail for you. Oh my gosh. I need a rail for you. I'm gonna keep this Brucon Pioneer in Astrakhan. You don't need to go. I don't need to take him back. So I can use a different unit. I can rail transport KK. No, you're not worth an air transport. Well, maybe you are. Good grief. So many units. So little time. Fine, I'll take you. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Shoot. I got nothing. Nuts and bolts. That's not good. I'm gonna air transport this guy. You're gonna get trans. just stay. Stay there. You will get rail transported when I can afford it. Actually, I'm going to overstrength you. And overstrength you because I think I can make you better. Like a Nash horn or something. What are you? You're anti-tank. You just stay and look pretty. You're an anti-tank. Guard Moscow. Fine. Stay. Oh, look, Harness. Fine. Fine. It's gonna come over here. You go here. You guard this area. You are a more important thing to transport. Where'd that air unit go? Yeah. Stay. Maybe I'll air transport you next time. Stay. Let's take you up. And let's take you over. Fine. When I get fuel, I can finally take over Mediterranean the way you intended it. And no more J-52s. When I do, I'm gonna get rid of you guys. Get you guys gone. I don't know what to do, student. I agree if I need to get you across. Across. There's one that could be air unit transport. You know what? I'm gonna use you to bomb. Oh my gosh, 500. Whew. 46 units I could buy. I'm buying nothing. Everything's going pretty good. Except for that stupid tank. Yeah. Nispel? Yeah, Kurt. Poopy way to get caught. Sorry for the short broadcast. That's all I got time for. Stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.